Hi friends, good evening. My name is Varsha. I am studying in 5th standard A section. My school name is Vidya Dhan School. I am making an activity about Arvind Gupta activity. See, say take a jackfruit tree's leaf and we want a broomstick and we want a scissor. We will be careful with handling the scissor. Take the leaves and carefully take the scissor and cut like this. And leave the gap to a fold. I don't cut all the head of the leaf. We should leave a gap to fold. We should fold like this and like this. I make, see, here is a leaf head. We should also close like this the leaf's head and take one broomstick. We should take one broomstick. And in the black side of the leaf, you should make a hole. Another hole should be. See, I make. See. This is my activity. And put holes to a leaf. That we should put the holes to the leaves. Why? The plant has eyes. We should put the eyes to a leaf. See? I make the activity. See, I make the activity of Arvind Gupta activity. This is my Arvind Gupta activity. My activity is finished. I make a two activity Arvind Gupta activity of a dolls using a leaf, drum, broomsticks and a scissor. We should carefully keep the scissor. And the activity is finished. We will talk something about the plants. The plants make their own food using leaves. The plants make their own food using not using steam and not using. Plants only make the food using a green leaves to make a food. Plants use photosynthesis, carbon dioxide, water and chlorophyll. Plants use to make food. What? Sunlight, carbon dioxide, photosynthesis and chlorophyll to make food. What is a photosynthesis? Photo means a sunlight. Synthesis means plants make their own food. Photosynthesis means plants make their own food using sunlight, water, carbon dioxide and chlorophyll. This is my talking about the leaves. Thank you. This is my activity, Arvind Gupta activity of dolls using a leaves.